Create your own eye-catching barcodes. Here's some examples. This is how it works. The new Barcode Studio version 12.2 allows you to change the drawing mode. To do this, choose Tools and then Options from the menu. You can also use your own bitmaps. Just make sure to use pictures with a high contrast ratio. Now you can export or print the barcodes. I hope this video has been of interest to you. Thanks for watching.